news about the accident. Is she still out there?
Don't worry about it, okay?
Maybe she followed us.
We tried to help her.
Yeah, but who knows who she was? She could have been some escaped psychopath from a mental institution. Or something else. Maybe she didn't want help.
What do you think we saw? How could a spirit that died like that move on peacefully? She would go to the grave with hatred and vengeance.
Tiffany!